First to tend to my wounds, then to the hidden leaf.